At 5:30, Long Island lawmakers say they have heard the angry voices of residents, and now those hated school zone speed cameras will soon come down. CBS 2's Carolyn Gusoff was in Mineola for the announcement.
Just as we supported it unanimously, we're going to repeal it unanimously.
Nassau Republicans sounding the death knell for school speed cameras, introducing legislation to pull the plug after a deafening chorus of opposition.
Coming out of church, at the delis, you know, online at grocery store, people talking about it.
Law-abiding people really felt an unfairness about the way the program was done.
Opposition organized on social media. Thousands labeled it a gotcha program designed to rake in revenue.
The program was botched to begin with. Because it should have been a program about child safety, not about revenue.
First, the county issued $80 speeding tickets during summer school. County Executive Ed Mangano later declared amnesty, but cameras kept clicking away, even in zones with no children crossing and no warning lights. Last week, Mangano cut back enforcement hours, prompting next-door Suffolk to kill its planned speed cameras. Democrats in Nassau say it's long overdue.
Something that we could point to with pride as saving lives was becoming something that was just angering.
The leased cameras will come down at a cost of $2 million in cancellation fees. Nassau will also have to fill a $30 million budget hole. And empowered drivers aren't done lobbying.
You have to dismiss all tickets for people that had fines. And you need to refund the citizens their money because you got to rebuild trust.
That'll be up to the county executive, who said in a statement, "We urge motorists to exercise caution in school zones and will provide further comment after the legislature's action." The repeal won't take effect until the county executive signs it into law, so tickets may still be written after Monday's vote, which is expected to be unanimous. In Mineola, Long Island, Carolyn Gusoff, CBS 2 News.
And Nassau lawmakers say they will ask police to increase enforcement of the speed limit in school zones so repeal of the law doesn't compromise safety.